There she is. We're in Gillette, Wyoming. And we've been pulling 23-foot door Tahoe with the slide out. And weight's about 6,900. Pulling it with a half ton, 5.4. And it's been pulling great on the inclines. We've been hitting the roughly 45 mile an hour is going up. Haven't put the hazards on. Other than that, it's been smooth sailing between 65 and 70 miles an hour. And everything's been working great. So far, so good.